Hey guys, Mr. V here. Now, I'm in the market for a guitar and I've been searching on Bitazon. Now, I came across this sweet one right here, which costs $5,900, including GST. But I wonder how much it cost before the GST was added. Let's work it out. Now, the first method I could use is to calculate the GST and then subtract that from the price, including the GST. And I'll do that using this formula. GST equals price with GST divided by 11. So the price with GST is 5,900 divided by 11. And if you use a calculator, you'll find that that equals approximately 536.36. Now all I need to do is subtract that from $5,900. So 5,900 minus 536.36 equals 5,363.64, or $5,363.64. But there's another way I could have worked this out, which is a bit simpler. Now you might recall using this formula to calculate the price of an item with GST. Price with GST equals 1.1 multiplied by the pre-GST price. Now, I can rearrange this formula to make the pre-GST price the subject. Pre-GST price equals price with GST divided by 1.1. So our price with GST is of course 5,900 divided by 1.1. Now you'll probably need to use a calculator here, but the answer is approximately 5,363.64. So using this method, we still got the same answer, $5,363.64, but we did it in one step, not two. Ultimately, it doesn't matter which method you use because you'll get the same answer. And I still can't afford this sweet electric guitar.